Okay, welcome to the debate. Nupur Sharma of the BJP, Prafulla Ketkar of the organizer, Prakash Ambedkar, president of the Bharatiya Republican Party Bahujan Mahasangh, his grandson of Dr. Ambedkar, Atul Kumar Anjan, national secretary of the Communist Party of India, U. Kalpana, she's spokesperson of the YSR Congress, Ghanshyam Tiwari of the JDU, Atul Kumar Anjan of the Communist Party of India, and Sudhindra Bhadauria of the BSP should be joining us in a few minutes. Thank you very much. Atul Kumar Anjan is, of course, with us. Now, is this about caste? That's my first question. And I began the news hour tonight by saying quite clearly that it appears to me that politicians are interested in creating Mandal Commission Part 2. They want to put student versus student, use Rohit's death to somehow spark this, you know, this conflict across the country. And it's easy to do that, you see, Atul Kumar Anjan, because the moment you use students, then you can connect these students' groups to student groups across the country, and then the campuses across the country becomes the start of this conflict. Well-planned strategy, but it has nothing to do with the case of Rohit Vemmula. This is bizarre, it's unacceptable. I think it's quite sad, actually, Prakash Ambedkar. It's a sad thing.
Incident.
Yeah. What is your take on it? Let me put across that
those students who are very bright from the scheduled caste and scheduled tribe and who come on their own, they don't come via reservations, they are being targeted in the university systematically. Now let me give you one example. When I was in the colleges in the 70s, the medical students who used to go for Viva, you know, they used to be tapped on the back. The tapping was the purpose of whether he had that Genova or no. If that Genova was there, he passed. If the Genova was not there, he failed. And the same student, if you see, in the written examination, he has done well. So this is a kind of an individual cases where a particular student is targeted by the teachers
in this particular case.
In this particular case, this person, being from the Ambedkarite movement, had moved out of the Dalit box,
right,
and he was fighting for the persons,
right,
for the minority.
Right.
So he was, in fact, expanding himself rather than keeping himself blocked.
So what about all the groups? This is where
the most conflict is,
yeah,
that you don't want the Dalits to move out of their block but to remain within their block, so
right,
that you can use them internationally, that this is what we are
but
doing
that's,
for them.
But that's very sinister.
That's very sinister.
But today, you've seen these pictures, Mr. Ambedkar. Now, Arvind Kejriwal tomorrow will say, caste. Because Punjab elections are coming up. You see, if Arvind Kejriwal can become a hero and say, I represent the Dalit caste, I represent their interests well, Sitaram Yechury lands up there. Most importantly, a person like Derek O'Brien, who says nothing about Malda, he lands up there. Rahul Gandhi lands up there. And they all want to say overnight that this is about caste. You see, the problem is, Mr. Anjan, what happened on the campus was born out of an ideological standoff between the ABVP and the ASA. It is not a matter specific to caste. The scuffle had no serious caste angle. It was about Yakub Memon. There was a disagreement, right? It happened when Sushil Kumar called the ASA students goons in response to their protest against Yakub Memon's death. It's not a Dalit versus non-Dalit matter at all. How irresponsible is it, Mr. Anjan? How irresponsible? You want to use the students,
Mr. Arnab,
to spread caste conflict in the country, yes, because it suits you politically. Without any factual basis,
no,
Mr. Anjan, will you take
Mr.
the responsibility?
Arnab,
will your party or any parties like yours take the responsibility if tomorrow the conflict spreads? If there is violence on campuses?
Mr. Arnab, you are talking to a person, Atul Kumar Anjan, who has been the president for 6 times consecutively in a university like Lucknow University, where 150,000 students used to vote me. I have seen many conflicts. Today, when I am talking to you, I am emotionally filled with a lot of ideas. And I see really it's a very bad thing which has happened. I was the person who, when I was the president, not only the Lucknow University, as a president of All India Student Federation, throughout the country, this
then why are you using students? Then why are you? Why are you strengthening?
I have led many struggles.
Let him go.
The minorities of the Dalits and the general students for their own, for the redressal of their grievances. The students' problems for their redressal without any bias of caste and all that, that movements
but
I have led. So I say,
but
I just remind you one thing.
But why are you? Mr. Anjan, I want to understand, sorry to intervene, Mr. Anjan. This is not about your background as a student leader. I am sure you have a very strong and illustrious background.
I just want to discuss this.
I don't understand politics and politicians sometimes, Mr. Anjan. What is the moot issue?
Now, Mr. Anjan, you are completing my sentences for me. Let me complete my sentences. Now you are wrong, Mr. Anjan. I am surprised at you, Mr. Anjan. Now you are correct. 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 Now you are Mr. Anjan, you are forcing somebody to commit suicide. It's a heinous crime.
Mr. Anjan, 1 minute. It's a heinous crime. Nobody has been saying this stronger than us, that it is a heinous crime. The heinous crime, I am telling you, Mr. Anjan, that this is a clear-cut case of political interference in the life of students on the campus. I have said it yesterday on the news, and I will say it again. कि आज अगर हर एबीवीपी के जो वहां पे छात्र नेता है वो समझे, सुनिए तो मेरी बात अंजान जी, दो मिनट सुन लीजिए मिस्टर अंजान, मेरी बात सुन This is an attempt right now to make it a Dalit versus non-Dalit issue. Point number one. Point number two, by making it a Dalit versus non-Dalit issue, Mr. Ambedkar, you know, I know, everybody knows, votes get mobilized. One. Three, it is a clear-cut case of political interference. That is the moot point. Why are you attacking the moot point? Under the ruse of caste politics and discrimination, politicians will seek to interfere even more in student politics rather than keep away from it. Caste politics takes precedence then over favors being sought for one student outfit by a political outfit at the expense of another.
What was the JP movement?
Mr. Anjan.
What was the Assam Gan Parishad movement?
Mr. Anjan.
What was the Jay Prakash Narayan movement?
Mr. Anjan.
What was the
I am sorry, Mr. Anjan. Ye 1990 nahi hai.
That the politics.
Ye 1990 nahi hai, Anjan ji.
It is an issue of the worst politics and nice politics.
Wahan pe 1990 mein.
Inclusive politics.
1990 mein. Anjan ji, meri baat suniye.
Politics. मेरी बात सुनिए,
जरा एक मिनट मेरी बात सुनिए. 1990 में
I disagree, I
put this question to everyone. I like to get Nupur into the debate also. But Srimanji, एक मिनट मेरी बात सुनिए. मैं आज बहुत ही गंभीरता से एक बात कहना चाहता हूँ, जरा मेरी बात सुन लीजिए अंजान जी, फिर नोलेट नुपुर कमिंग, शी इज बॉन्ड टू कम इनटू द डिबेट. Let's be sure, Anjan be on one side. I am saying to viewers tonight.
आपने बहुत अच्छे विषय पर आज चर्चा की.
नहीं, आज मेरी बात सुन लीजिए अंजान जी. आप स्टूडेंट लीडर रहे हैं.
बोलिए.
मगर बड़े ही विनम्रता से आपसे आपसे मैं कहना चाहूंगा,
अरे बड़े बड़े आंदोलन किए हैं
आप, जरूर
दो लाख लोगों को लेकर
जरूर जरूर किए होंगे,
वो आंदोलन
जरूर किए होंगे, मगर कतई नहीं कह सकते कि किसी की और की भी अभिज्ञता होती है जो अलग होती
है सरकारों की।
अरे सुन लीजिए अभी आज आप इतने बेचैन हो रहे, आप सुन नहीं रहे मेरी बात। सब लोग कैंपस में गए, मैंने कहा है कल न्यूज आर पर, आई सेड स्टूडेंट पॉलिटिक्स इज गुड, The ABVP has no business saying we are the BJP student outfit, इसलिए मेरे पास मंत्री आपके पास मंत्री नहीं है तो हम आपको बुली करेंगे, that's not acceptable. Let the students sort out their issues ideologically and otherwise, not through violence. But by making this, and viewers, I'm asking you this question today, we always say what is the kind of country we want to inherit, by making this a Dalit versus non-Dalit issue, this parachute politics, every leader comes in, does parachute politics, goes out, every leader goes, says something to the students' leaders, you are igniting a situation where it will be Dalits pitted against everyone else, Brahmins against lower caste, OBCs against upper caste, and if students in this country in 2016 begin identifying themselves on the basis of caste, how will student politics be any different from the politics at the center? A 18-year-old, a 20-year-old, a 21-year-old must live and grow in an atmosphere free of caste, not one where politicians entrench it. Now let Nupur come in, sir. Then after that, after
because I was in Delhi when the first agitation took place.
Yes.
In that Delhi agitation, there were students from all castes and all communities.
One second, Mr. Delhi, you're talking of 1990.
Where they were?
You're talking about 1990.
I'm not talking. I'm talking about 3 days ago.
No, I'm talking of 1990 and I'm telling you, sir, go back and look at how students were used.
1990 is a different period.
Please allow me.
No, you're using students.
Period. I'm just putting one
this
more question
not,
before she comes up. Is the ministry does not have the direct control over the universities.
Sir, you are...
The direct control is of the UGC.
Why didn't
the ministry wrote directly to the vice-chancellor asking for the action?
Because
if she wanted an action, she should have directed the UGC.
Exactly, I agree. But where does caste come in? Okay, now where does...
That is where...
I agree with you.
Of BJP...
Arnab, please allow me to
One minute. I agree with you, but please tell me, मैं कंफ्यूज हो गया, कास्ट कहां से आ गई? हर एक नेता जाके बोलते कास्ट 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 कास्ट। यू वांट इन 2016 यू वांट दिस कंट्री टू बी डिवाइडेड ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ कास्ट, एंड आई एम टेलिंग यू दिस इज लाइक अ गोल्डन अपॉर्चुनिटी। मायावती एंड ममता बनर्जी आर ग्लीफुल एंड हैप्पी कि हियर वी गॉट एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू डिवाइड दिस कंट्री ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ कास्ट, सो रिपीट 1990 ऑल ओवर अगेन। व्यूअर्स, आई एम आस्किंग यू विद ऑल सिंसियरिटी, एंड सम ऑफ यू मे हैव बीन इन कैंपसेस ड्यूरिंग द मंडल कमीशन एजिटेशन इन दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी एंड एल्सवेयर, सम ऑफ यू मे हैव एक्सपीरियंस्ड द हॉरर्स। I am asking you, when politicians step in like this, do they really care about students? Or do they just want to get the job done and then not bother with the one whole generation of students' lives were lost and the country remembered caste again? Nupur into the debate with Atul Kumar Anjan and Prakash Ambedkar. Nupur, your turn. It's gone.
You know, Arnab, allow me to start by saying that there is no doubt that it is very sad that the student he's dead today. He's no longer in the university. But I'm sorry, at the beginning of this debate, I heard some people say, and I'm going to read out because I was writing it down. I have a question.
Who's your question to?
It's to everybody because I heard the three of you discuss. How can one even call challenging Yaqub, who's a terrorist, his hanging decision by the Honorable Supreme Court, a point of ideological difference? I take very strong objection to this.
May I ask you a simple question?
I'm sorry, that should be, allow me to complete.
Why didn't you take a stand against this?
I did not interrupt you.
From the intelligence
you.
And weeping.
I did not interrupt you. I'm sorry. I did not interrupt you. Aaj jo Hyderabad University mein.
Why didn't you dismiss this?
Aaj jo Hyderabad mein ho raha hai.
Why didn't you dismiss those people?
Ye rajneetik rotiyan se rahi hai.
Aap rajneetik kar rahe
hai. His suicide note does not say Dalit.
Rok ya.
His suicide note does not say Dalit. The minister's letter does not say Dalit. The HRD ministry does not say Dalit. I'm sorry, Mr. Ambedkar. Please, I heard you. You have to hear me. Mr. Ambedkar, I heard you. You did not hear me. Are you trying to tell me that taking side of Mr. Yaqub Memon is not seditious? Are you trying to tell me taking the side of a terrorist sent to the gallows by the Supreme Court is not almost seditious? Mr. Ambedkar, what are you propagating?
This is what
I'm sorry, I'm not even on caste issue.
Your double standards are out.
I'm sorry, my double standards, your double standards are out. Two students in Kerala were killed. One was stabbed and Sachin Gopal. One was beaten to death, Vishal. Who went there? How many awards were returned?
The Ambedkar Act.
How many of you went to meet Professor?
Those people.
I'm sorry. How many of you went to Malda?
People should not hang men.
How many of you went to Meerut Bhakri?
Why are you taking my double standards?
You hear my question.
You have a double standard.
This is wrong.
Both hear each other.
I'm sorry. Dalit issue was brought in much after the poor student died. You're politicizing the issue.
Why politicize?
Mr. Rahul Gandhi, allow me to finish. Mr. Rahul Gandhi does not go in his own backyard. He doesn't go in his own backyard where a farmer commits suicide. But he goes to Hyderabad. Mr. Kejriwal does not go to Dosa from where Gajendra Singh belongs. But he goes to Hyderabad.
Okay, Atul Kumar.
Two students are killed in Kerala.
Putting the rose.
Nobody goes there in 2012.
Incident.
Eight suicides before this. Under UPA government. Nobody went. No media went there.
What
Malda,
UPA, what
you all
India,
of you,
you
went
are
there.
The criminals. You the criminals.
I'm sorry,
you,
sir.
The criminals.
Don't
you
even
want
start.
To another
DNC leaders, Derek O'Brien is there.
You
please answer.
Another
in Burdwan and in Birbhum. Two of the leaders, their houses will get blasted because they are running a bomb-making factory.
This country after Narendra Modi has understood what is... What is
this is justice. Mr. Modi is in backward class. This is justice. What you say reeks of casteism. This is justice. You cannot tolerate somebody from a backward class being the prime minister of the country. You are casteist. You only think on caste lines. You cannot tolerate somebody who is from a modest background become the prime minister of the country.
All right, all right, all right. 1 minute, 1 minute, 1 minute, 1 minute.
Done with the cause.
Atul Anjar.
You persuaded him.
Calm
to,
down.
To,
calm
for
down.
Self-immolation.
Please prove.
And calm now
down.
You are
calm please
you
prove.
Did the same thing with
nothing in a suicide note says so. Nothing in the minister's letter says so.
Let me see.
Did the same thing with the Goswami.
Let
and now you are making a scapegoat.
In fact, Congress MP Mr. Rao said many suicides have taken place.
Formulation.
Even under Congress government. I'm sorry. Everybody in opposition today is playing caste politics because you cannot tolerate a member of the backward caste.
Okay, let me see. Let me see.
Be at the helm of affairs and be the prime minister.
1 second. 1 second.
You cannot tolerate Mr. Modi as a prime minister who is himself an OBC.
Nupur, now stop, please. Nupur, please. 1 second. No, 1 minute. 1 minute. 1 minute. Atul Kumar Anjan. Atul Kumar Anjan.
What you said reeks of casteism.
Atul Kumar Anjan. 1 minute to stop now. Now, Atul Anjan ji, main BJP ke leader ka kuch puchna chahta hu. Can I ask the BJP leader and the organizer editor a couple of questions just to see whether they are open-minded to look at what it is? Now, viewers, please remember this. Where are we placed in this debate so far? The BJP says it's not about Dalit versus non-Dalit. Right? The BJP also says, however, it is not about political interference. In other words, the BJP wants to say, and this is a question to the editor of the organizer, the BJP mouthpiece, the RSS mouthpiece, Mr. Prafulla
RSS
Ketkar.
Mouthpiece.
RSS mouthpiece. Okay, RSS mouthpiece. I have said it, okay? The representative, I have said it.
Mr. Anjan knows everything.
Yeah, Mr. Anjan, 1 minute. Yeah, no, it is RSS mouthpiece. I'm saying it as disclosure. Because otherwise you'll say you're presenting Prafulla Ketkar like another journalist. I'm saying he's the editor of the organizer with RSS mouthpiece. Now let us come to the question. My problem with the BJP position in this issue is that at least if it is not a non-Dalit versus non-Dalit issue, let the people of watching the news are tonight ask, realize what it is. It can't be Dalit versus non-Dalit. It can't be political interference. It's certainly not a normal case of suicide. It's not. So, please answer the question. If it is not Dalit versus non-Dalit, which I believe it's not, then the only other option is that it's a case of political interference. 1 minute, 1 minute, 1 minute, 1 minute, 1 minute. So, 5 points to Prafulla Ketkar. First, Mr. Ketkar, please accept that this is an issue where a central minister takes an unusual interest in a complaint from a ABVP activist and escalates it to the highest. 1 minute. Okay, you want to come in? Ms. U. Kalpana, go ahead. Ms. Kalpana, go ahead. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, Ms. Kalpana.
Yeah.
You wanted to come in?
Committing suicide is very, 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 very unfortunate.
Yeah.
But the situations or circumstances led him to commit suicide.
Right.
That is fact.
And Miss
ABVP or RSS.
Miss Kalpana, I have a question for you. Today I see your young leader, your young and dynamic leader. These are your words, not mine. Right? The youthful Jagan Mohan Reddy.
Yeah.
Now saying, with all other parties, make a beeline to the Hyderabad University campus. Koi bhi vote agar mile to hame mile. That seems to be the point of view. Where was Jagan Reddy when the students were suspended? Where was Jagan Reddy when their fellowships were not given? Where was Jagan Reddy when they were forced out of their hostels?
Yes.
Where was Jagan Reddy when these students were camping in tents as a result of being forced out of their hostels? Where was Jagan Reddy when Rohit wrote a letter to the Vice Chancellor on the 18th of December and said, let me kill myself? Where was Jagan Reddy then? These politicians are so hypocritical.
You were telling...
No, where was Jagan Reddy then? You tell me.
Before 2 minutes, before a few minutes, you were telling... We are politicizing the situation. We don't want to politicize the situation. That's why we didn't enter.
No, where was Jagan Reddy? Where was Jagan Reddy?
Humanity,
I'm sorry. Where was Jagan Reddy? Where was Jagan Reddy?
We are always with them. We want to fight.
Okay, Nupur Sharma is asking a counter question to that.
We were always with them. Two things I have to say.
You were nowhere to be seen.
We want to fight.
Arnab, since they have not allowed me to speak, please. Everybody is speaking over me. I'm not enjoying this. I heard Mr. Anjan call us a group of criminals. And sorry, Mr. Anjan, what would you call a bunch of students beat up a student, a fellow student, for a Facebook post? I'm going to go back to this. What would you call two students of the university in Kerala being killed?
I'm saying something to you, Nupur. First of all, calm down, Nupur. I must say something to you.
I'm sorry, but I've heard you.
Now you have to hear me say something to you as well. I may not raise my voice as much, but you must hear me tonight, Nupur. Point number one. If you are a legit political party with a legit student outfit called the ABVP, which appears to have run amok and out of control in several places, including the Kirorimal College campus yesterday in Delhi University, where you have been a student leader in the past, then the left is also a legit political party, and the SFI and all the other student bodies associated with the left are legit. So don't have this moral, you know, You listen to three or four points. I heard you.
Don't display intolerance tonight.
Now the second point to you is
Malda is very intolerant.
The second point to you, I'm talking about Hyderabad, not Malda. I'm talking about Hyderabad. Hyderabad, not Malta. I don't need to learn lessons from politicians.
I need, no. Answer the question. Answer the question. Mr. Modi becoming Prime Minister has actually aggravated intolerance of all these people.
Aap, relax, answer the question.
Why? I'm sorry. I'm going to answer.
Now listen to the question. If you don't listen to the question, how will you answer?
Let the law take its course against ABVP members.
Why?
Let the law take its course against ABVP members.
No, Nupur, first of all, please. No, watch. Just one minute. Nupur, first of all, you know, I'm displaying great amount of patience. I'll just say this to you. I'm not going to raise my voice, but where were you when the Durga Vahini spreads the communal cauldron in this country? Where were you when Yogi Adityanath attempts to put Hindu versus Muslim wherever he can? Where were you when Praveen Togadia openly talks about, you know, threatening the Muslim community of this country, walks around like a free man in this country? And where are you today when small children of the age of 8-year-old are being given arms training in Uttar Pradesh, potentially trying to create a violent communal conflagration in this country? Regardless of all that, let us come back to the subject at hand.
The issue tonight is Hyderabad.
Welcome to the debate, Sudhindra Bhadauria. And now Nupur Sharma. Nupur Sharma, there are others on the panel. We must include them. And one
minute. Everybody speaking over me.
Just a minute.
You are allowing it.
You are speaking over everyone. One second. Nupur, please.
And no, Mr. Anjan used the word criminals for us.
All right. My question is to Prafulla Ketkar. Please. Let Prafulla Ketkar take my question tonight. One second.
Can I make a point?
One second, Mr. Bhadauria. Wait a minute. My question is to Prafulla Ketkar. My question, Prafulla Ketkar. If this is not Dalit versus non-Dalit, right? That's the point, yeah? It's not Dalit versus non-Dalit. Then it's a question of political interference. It is a question where a central minister is clearly favoring one student outfit over another because that one student outfit is ideologically linked to the BJP. This is an issue where a central minister goes to the extent of claiming that the BJP ABVP activist was hospitalized due to results in the scuffle, due to injuries suffered during the scuffle, even as Anupama Rao, the doctor who reported to the proctorial committee, claims there is no conclusive link between his external injuries and the surgery for appendicitis that he underwent. In other words, the politicians in this case are creating this fictional account. Oh, my dear ABVP student, my good ABVP student, my innocent ABVP student, my great ABVP student, bad leftist kids, bad Dalit activists, good ABVP student, out of control Dalit activists, excellent ABVP student, right? Being beaten up, poor ABVP student, being beaten up, did nothing. Hence, punish the bad kids, support the good boy. You took sides. Now, you can't even turn around now and say we did not take sides. The fact is you had no business taking sides. Simple. You took the sides. You have a central minister labeling groups opposed to the ABVP as casteist, anti-national, extremist, among other things, effectively echoing the ABVP to the HRD ministry. Now my point is very simple. At least accept that. You can't say we didn't do that. At least accept some mistake. You can't say we did nothing. Accept it. Accept it, Prafulla Ketkar, or you're sinking into your own sinkhole of quicksand of your own contradictions. Mr. Prafulla Ketkar, once again, I give you an opportunity to admit your fault tonight. Yes, admit it. Admit the role of Bandaru and his political interference in student politics.
Arnav, let me make 3 points clear. One, first of all, ABVP is not a BJP student wing, it is RSS student wing.
Oh,
Janasangh and BJP was not there in 1949, ABVP was created.
What are you saying?
My God,
I'm just making you factually clear.
Can I ask you a counter question? Just a general knowledge question. So what you have no link, BJP has no link with ABBP, right? BJP has no link with ABBP. Like BJP has no link with RSS.
I'm saying it is not BJP student wing.
What
it is not a political
student wing.
What is RSS student wing? It RSS came much before Janasangh and BJP came into existence.
So your BJP went, okay, Atul Kumar Anjan countering on this one. Yes, Atul Kumar Anjan.
It was came.
केतकर साहब आपकी बड़ी अजीब बात है. आप कह रहे एक नया फॉर्मुलेशन यू आर गिविंग ए न्यू फॉर्मुलेशन
दैट द बीजेपी हैज नॉट अर्नब लेफ्ट लीडर्स आर द लास्ट पीपल टू आस्क एनी क्वेश्चन ऑन पॉलिटिकल इंटरफेरेंस बिकॉज़ आस्क देम व्हाट हैपेंस इन योर सिटीज ऑफ वेस्ट बंगाल एंड केरला देयर अदर स्टूडेंट्स आर नॉट अलाउड टू इवन स्टैंड अप फॉरगेट अबाउट कंटेस्टिंग नॉट इवन स्टैंड अप organizationally they are not allowed to do their activities they will talk about political interference left leaders are the last people to talk about political interference in education they are the first people who started that under the guise of Congress support they are the first people Ask people what happens in JNU.
After that
ask people what happens in Kharagpur University. You know, political opponents are not allowed to do their organizational activities with the support from state administration and they will teach us about anybody about political interference. Sorry. This is not about
political interference also.
This is about the political...
One second. Just a minute. Okay, all right. Point made. Don't repeat yourself. So here we are, viewers. What's the time tonight? 9:41 p.m. One second. Calm down. So it is not Dalit versus not Dalit. No. One minute. Viewers, now we are coming to the moot issue. Sorry. Now we are coming to the moot issue. We are in what I can only call, an intellectually paradoxical situation. The BJP says, and I'm not misquoting them, because Nupur immediately jumps and says, misquote this, that. Fact of the matter is, they say it's not Dalit versus non-Dalit, I agree. They say, however, which I don't agree, that it's not even political interference. Which means that the BJP... and the RSS rep, magazine editor on the News Hour tonight are blaming it on the student. How unfair. How unfair can you be? You want to basically say it's not Dalit versus non-Dalit. You're blaming it on the student. This is unacceptable.
You can't be so presumptuous. Nobody is blaming the student.
Yeah, so
I'm sorry, and let me come in.
Nobody
I again heard
student.
Somebody say, "I'm so Arnab, let me now. Please allow me.
I have a question for you. I have a question.
Legit group with a legit protest. Supporting Yakub Menon is a legit protest. Answer this. A protest in support of Yakub Menon.
I have an answer.
तुम कितने याकूब मारोगे? उस घर से उतने याकूब निकलेंगे. This is a legit protest.
Okay. Have you finished?
कितने अधिकारी ने कहा आज भी वो अधिकारी
सर्विस
अधिकारी
यू आर चैलेंजिंग द सुप्रीम कोर्ट यू आर चैलेंजिंग
आप क्यों
रहवाई
क्यों नहीं किया बताइए
ये
डबल स्टैंडर्ड आपका कब तक चलेगा ये अधिकारी है वो बचेगा पब्लिक जो है वो नहीं बचेगा
आपको अगस्त में याद आ रही है आप जाके एक बैकवर्ड स्टूडेंट को आप जाके मारते हैं यू बीट अप सुशील कुमार हु हिमसेल्फ इज अ बैकवर्ड स्टूडेंट फॉर अ फेसबुक पोस्ट
ऑफिसर्स
Oh, please justify this. defend beating up Sushil Kumar for a Facebook
you
post?
That Yaakob Menon
did
should
you
not
or did you
not?
All right, sorry,
all right, all right, all right, all right, all right, all right, all right. A question.
Why did you take action?
A question asked, an answer must be given. Mr. Ambedkar, the question was put to me. The question.
You are challenging the Supreme Court. Go support the terrorists. Only happens in our country. I can see your tolerance. I'm sorry, you're tolerant towards terrorists.
Okay, Nupur now, 1 second. Let me control this, okay?
Are you going to dismiss those officers?
Right. You are justifying
Mr. Ambedkar, I'm saying, calm down. One second, please. Nupur, 1 second. A question has been asked. Was that question put to me? If I heard her correctly, she said I put that question to you.
Everybody.
Right? No, but I
everyone.
Then allow me. Calm down, Nupur. Calm down. A question has been asked. The question has been asked is, are you legitimizing those people who support Yaakob Menon? That's the question. Absolutely not. Absolutely not.
And Nupur, Mr. Anjan and Mr. Ambedkar?
No, 1 second. Just 1 minute. 1 minute. Please hear. Don't be impatient. And then Sudhindra Badodia hasn't even spoken. Absolutely not. People are watching the News Hour tonight, and you know, and you should know, that nobody, no channel, no show, took as much of a position against the supporters of Yaakob Menon as the News Hour and me. And I said today that all those people who are supporting Yaakob Menon should question this, should question themselves and understand that the position that they are taking is destructive in national interest. But Nupur, if someone supports Yaakob Menon, you can't kill the man. You can't drive the man to kill himself.
Sorry.
Either. Allow me. No, don't interrupt. One second. Someone supports Yaakob Menon. You can't drive the man to kill himself. No, one second. Let me complete.
You're not the judge here. Let the police complete. Its investigation. You use the word kill. Arnab, I'm sorry. You're not the judge here.
One second, gentlemen, please, 1 minute, please, 1 minute. No, control yourself, 1 minute, sir, look, jai, 1 minute.
Calm down.
All right, Mr. Ambedkar. All right, Mr. Ambedkar, but do you feel it is appropriate for me to request you and everyone tonight ki mujhe mauka to dijiye kuch bolne ke liye, 1 minute, let's come back to the screen. Nupur, I'm just saying, give me 30 seconds to complete my point, please. Don't all of you are jumping into the debate. I just want to say one sentence and then I want to invite Sudhindra Badodia into the debate, because our debate is whether this is about caste. I'm saying, if someone is a supporter of Yaakob Menon or says what happened to Yaakob Menon is wrong, that person must check his facts, because the Indian judicial system was more than fair to Yaakob Menon. In fact, I have been among those who have said that justice should have been delivered to him earlier. 1 minute. But you can't put pressure on someone. You can't kill the person's spirit. I'd say you take someone who supports Yaakob Menon, defeat the person in a debate. Defeat the person on the basis of facts and points. Argue your point. Do not put political pressure and drive the person to kill himself. It's not a fault to that extent. Contrarian views have to be allowed. And I'm saying tonight that if contrarian views don't emerge on campuses in this country, everybody else will feel somebody else's view is illegitimate and contrarian. That is not an argument that can be used to put political pressure on someone else. It cannot be. It doesn't matter your right-wing, left-wing, communist or anything else. What happened was wrong. A 25-year-old boy was the victim of political interference. You can't say it's not Dalit versus not Dalit. It's not political interference either. It's about that fellow was doing something wrong by supporting Yaakob Menon. Well, you know, you may think he's doing something wrong, but you can't kill the person's spirit. You can't drive him out of the campus. You can't throw him out of the hostel. You can't take his scholarship money away from him.
Please prove.
You can't be unfair to that extent. That's not right.
Where was the pressure?
And to others as well. Yes, I think if you hear some other voices, I think it will do much better to you, and because now the whole nation is watching.
Yeah,
and let me put this whole debate into perspective. You see, As far as this discrimination and oppression is concerned, we have faced, the Dalits have faced it times immemorial. I don't want to bring this into the debate at the moment. And let me tell you, these boys who are Ambedkarite in their understanding, Mr. Baba Saab himself faced discrimination. He himself faced discrimination till the end of his life. And let me tell you, the same mindset is continuing today. The same mindset is governing the country today. And let me say this, that those boys, there is a sumo moto case against Mr. Dattatreya because he wrote a letter, and that letter compelled those students to commit an act because of which he had to lose his life. And let me tell you, these people are shouting at the top of their voice in TV studios, and they have no sympathy, no sensitivity.
You have sympathy?
Towards the child, the boy who has died.
You have sympathy?
This is the most unfortunate
thing. No, you have sympathy.
And let me also say
you
this.
Have sympathy?
One more sentence.
No, you have sympathy.
The HRD ministry.
You have sympathy.
Ministry of Conservative.
Okay, and you are, you have sympathy.
It is no longer a ministry
all right.
of yeah, HRD.
All right. One second.
Prafull, fighting on this issue.
This has been our main plank,
Arnab.
And we have not compromised with any other political parties as you have compromised.
One minute.
As far as commitment of this issue is concerned.
No, one second.
And do not cast aspirations on anybody else without knowing the facts.
No, the question here is tonight, Surendra Bhadauria, I think Prafulla Ketkar wanted to respond to you, but I am amazed at political parties tonight. Look at political parties. Mayawati will send a representative, somehow get involved in Hyderabad politics. Kisi tarah se thoda fayda ho jayega Dalit voto se.
He will not come.
Pardon?
Not there.
No, not at all.
No. You want to. It is not about caste, sir.
He will not dare to come. Our party workers, their family members, they face it day in and day out.
Really? And on how many occasions, if you allow me, on how many occasions, did Mayawati express alarm when under our own administration, Okay, so under the Mayawati administration, there was a maximum number of atrocities against Dalits in Uttar Pradesh.
What
you forgot?
Are you talking?
What am I talking? I'm talking the facts which you don't want to hear. Because these facts you don't want to hear.
Let me tell you one thing. She is the only champion. Go and go to any helmet of Uttar Pradesh. They will tell you. They will have stories how much empowerment has happened.
Now you know something. You know the. I'll give you one story. I'll give you one example. One example I must share with viewers tonight. The problem is, Mr.
Are you any village? You choose your village. You choose your village. I am willing to come with you.
Yeah, I'll tell you something. You listen to me for a minute, please. I'll tell you, the problem with you and your party, with the greatest of personal regards to you, is that you find an anti-Dalit angle in everything. Mayawati is the one amazing politician who accused WikiLeaks founder Julian Assange of having an anti-Dalit mindset because US diplomatic cables leaked through WikiLeaks revealed that Mayawati had sent an empty private jet to collect a pair of sandals from Mumbai. Mayawati did not even spare Julian Assange and said Julian Assange is anti-Dalit. You see anti-Dalit in everything. You have given an anti-Dalit angle because it will help you in Uttar Pradesh. Simple, sir.
The acid test is you come with me to a choice of your village in UP.
It's not that. You are looking at everything through the prism of caste, which is really sad tonight. Very sad.
No.
Everything through the prism of caste.
Forget the Dalits. Come to any village where the oppressed people stay.
Yeah.
I'm willing to come to a village of your choice.
Your problem is that even when Bharat Ratna is given to Atal Bihari Vajpayee and Madan Mohan Malviya, then you say the government is discriminating against Dalit icons. The tragedy with parties like yours is
that you have no formula that looks beyond caste.
You want to perpetuate caste. You want young people of this country to be divided on the basis of caste. And Surendra Bhadauria, I have a problem with that. You take a poll tonight among young people in this country. Nupur Sharma is coming back. You take a poll among young people in this country. They hate this.
I want to just ask him. Did Mayawati go to Pathankot? Did Mayawati go to Malda? Did Mayawati? we going to move Bedri?
Modi has no monkey bath.
Mr. Bhadouria, stick to the topic. Your casteism is showing. Your problem is your intolerance grew when Mr. Modi himself and OBC became the Prime Minister. You cannot tolerate anybody but yourself to rule. You could not tolerate him becoming the Prime Minister. Intolerance to aap hai. Rajnitik rotiyan sek rahe hai. Pathankot kyun nahi gaye the? Mood Bidri kyun nahi gaye the? Malda bada dur hai. Oh, come on. This is rubbish.
Anyway.
This is rubbish. Mr. Bhadouria, sorry. I'm sorry. I just deflated your gas balloon. I'm sorry, Mr. Bhadouria.
If you're a student somewhere watching
this
debate.
Why didn't you go to Pathankot?
If you're a student somewhere watching this debate.
Madam, you are the person.
Can I talk to the students here? Hopefully there are some students watching.
None of you care about anybody.
I don't need
all you care about is political, rajnitik rotiya sek na. Oh, please. I'm sorry, Mr. Bhadouria. The country will show you a certificate.
If you're watching.
Oh, sorry, Mr. Bhadouria. Why did you? A soldier dies, you're not sad. You went to look for caste where there is none. Your casteism is showing. Every word you are saying reeks of casteism against Mr. Modi. Your casteism is showing on
Mr.
the show,
Modi,
Mr. Bhadouria. Every word you are
Mr.
uttering
Modi
from your mouth reeks of casteism against Mr. Modi.
Right. I personally believe, having followed this event over the last three days, I personally believe it will be tragic if we reduce this to caste. It will be tragic if we spark off caste violence on campuses. I think it is against the interests of our great nation to spark off caste violence.
It is against student politics, but it's not a caste issue. I leave that question to all the viewers of NewsHour tonight.
And my only question to the viewers of NewsHour tonight is this: do you think this is about caste? I believe it's not about caste. I believe it's about political interference. Tell me what you think. And if you're a student on any campus or any school, or you're going to be going to a campus soon, then tell me, do you want to go to a campus where you look upon another Indian student, where an Indian looks upon Indian through the prism of caste? I think that's terrible. What do you think, students? Tell me what you think. Tell me what you think. And thank you, everyone, for joining me on debate number one on the NewsHour tonight. Thank you. Thank you.